And this is our next obstacle here. You're joining us here today at Bass Lake. Something new. Like I said, we're going to try and venture off to new places. And yeah, let's show you what Bass Lake has to offer.
boasting, they're probably boasting us if they're scared.
My water.
Yes, David.
And these both, and I don't want stingers.
Oh, you guys know they're birds, they can't sting.
Yes, I fuck up, bird. Well, maybe it was over recording.
What was that?
That was a very steep incline.
Is jy allemaal oké okay daar binnen?
Gaan net gaan op picknick hè? Sien
jy nou? The camera never really gives it any justice.
This is because it's automatic.
Is it?
And the wheel picks up, all the power will go to the wheel, that's easier to stand up.
Thank you. now going on obstacles 47 and 48. On the map you'll receive, they do warn you and they do say this is for the experienced driver. It is quite a overgrown piece of the track. You can experience some pinstriping. So before embarking on these obstacles, just inquired reception beforehand.
Shallow waters in the reeds. How does it look, David?
Nice.
You like it?
I'll be going forward.
Yeah.
It's
so
yuck.
I must say the alligator does look yuck.
Yeah, it sounds like you're up for deep water. Dis is 'n klein bosje hier voor in die pad lê. Ek loop uit die pad uit.
Oh, why?
Sorry, we don't have to drive over. Where is the road going?